Tonight is the second ever Championship of Illusionists at Samuel Taylor's Hotel. I'm surprised they're actually having it after what happened during the first competition all those years ago. But the hotel is fully renovated now, and Samuel Taylor himself has asked me to cover the event. I'm hoping it'll make a great story.
Well, here we are, miss. That'll be $10. Oh, and don't forget your handbag. I'm tired of collecting stuff that's been left in my cab. Thanks, miss. Enjoy the show.
Good evening, and welcome to my hotel. I'm sure you've researched the unfortunate history of the building by now. But as you can see, the hotel has been fully restored after the fire. I'll grant you the interview I promised a bit later. Ah, there's the bell! Let the competition begin! I hope you remembered your invitation.
I went to the theater last night, but it was frightfully boring. I hope this competition is more entertaining.
It's been 20 years, but I swear it still smells burnt in here.
Good evening, miss. Your invitation, please. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the most mystifying show you will see tonight. You will pay for your vanity. I am the only true illusionist here.
This is terrible. And during the first show. Oh, you won't believe this, but I recognize that masked man. He won the competition 20 years ago and was the only one to die in the fire. I don't know how it's possible, but we can't let him get away with this.
And that's only the beginning of what I can do. Ah, I see you're curious. Want to learn my secrets, do you? I welcome you to try. You know what they say about curiosity, don't you, little cat? You wanted a good story, and now you'll have one. you'll know what I went through all those years ago. There's no way out! Now you see, this entire hotel is just an illusion. Nothing you've seen has been real. How will you get out now, little cat?
Did you enjoy the hallway? I set it up myself. And because you were skilled enough to survive, I'll let you explore my private room. This is where I stayed during the competition. And you'll stay here too. Forever!
Nathan was living in an orphanage. One day, the famous illusionist, Aaron, came to give a performance. Nathan was so impressed that he asked Aaron to teach him all the tricks of the trade. Aaron agreed, and Nathan packed his bags. Aaron taught Nathan everything he knew, grooming him as an assistant. Eventually, Nathan's dreams came true. He began to perform on his own, showing off unique technical tricks.
I grow bored of this game. Fly away now!
I do not understand you, stranger. Ah, much better. The nearest town is 20 miles from here. I can help you, but my camel will need some water first.
I can't let you access the plane until I see your pilot's license. Those are the rules.
I'm surprised to see you still alive, but don't worry, it won't be for long. Enjoy your stay in the desert, forever!
Hello, young lady. I have something very special just for you. It will reveal a secret of the ancient pharaohs. And it's just 2 coins.
Ah, a traveler. How wonderful. How rare. Are you looking for a job? I'll pay handsomely for a perfect cup of coffee.
Trying to get out of here, huh? I can see it in your eyes. What you need is a pilot's license. I can help you, but I don't work for free. I heard rumors of a rare golden scarab in the ancient treasury. I'll trade you for it.
This is perfect. Legendary. Here is your reward.
Pyramids contain many hidden secrets, young lady. Be careful and watch for traps.
I didn't think you'd do it, but a deal's a deal. Here you go.
Have a nice flight, and watch out for sandstorms.
I can't remember who I am. My mind is a fog. I think I was an illusionist, but I can't even do simple tricks now. Oh, thank you. My name is Peter. I had a young student named Nathan. He repaid my kindness by trapping me on this island for 20 years. The whole place is under a dome. If we can break it, we can get out of here.
Thank you.
You broke the dome! Now, all we need is a way to sail off the island. What a trip! Hey, I remember this place. This looks like the orphanage where I found Nathan. But be careful. It could just be another illusion. Nothing is as it seems.
Enjoying your stay? Mine was terrible. My childhood was a nightmare in this place. Oh well, I can't change my past, but maybe I can change your future. You'll have quite a time trying to escape from here. Thank you. You look just like your mother. Ah, you didn't realize I knew her. She was the love of my life. Unfortunately, she did not feel the same. Then came the fire. When I saw your picture in the newspaper, I knew I had to make you a part of this special show. You can't stop me! I escaped 20 years ago, and I can do it again!
Thank you.